and Olympic champion Victor Axelsen getting this semi-final underway against the code player Kodai Naraoka. Ooh, it's a challenge. Hiroshi Naraoka. That was initial good defense. Guiding factor. Oh yes. Oh, I was going to say it's going. Loose net shot, and therefore Naraoka is going for tighter and tighter net shots himself. Yeah. Yeah. But he's attacking.
11-6.
Oh, that was loose. Yeah, got what it deserved.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Nice. Oh, pity. Yeah, he... Good defence. Again, that's a little wrong. Yeah, and again. The sky's flatter push. Missed it. Yep, and again. Game 21-11. Opening 21-11. That opening game against Kodai Naraoka. Oh! Japanese didn't have another Japan Open until 2022 because of the global pandemic. And last year it was the unseeded Kenta Nishimoto who won. So Kodai Naraoka trying to keep a run of Japan. It was a bit of an incident yesterday when Axelsson was about to serve. It's going wide. Oh, it did just clip the line. Well done. Good block. Oh my goodness me. How late was that? Yeah. Right, what needed to play with a little more disguise and pace. Not give Axelsson so much time with his overhead shots. Key to that is playing with disguise. Oh. Yeah. Missed it. Well in. Well, Naraoka needs to be. Yeah, that was played with disguise. wide. Good lift. Oh, that's final. Look to Axelsen. Oh,
this ball falls too high.
Left arm, but nobody in a better position to tell the service judge. That's a beauty.
Fine.
2 points required for Axelsen.
Fine.
1 point. Oh, that's insane. Lucky.
Again,
nothing lucky about it. Never did that. Victor Axelsen.